Chapter 30, Letting Go of Results. Please understand that when we engage in a sustained, committed spiritual practice, we cannot know the outcome or the results in advance. What we do know, however, is that if we don't commit ourselves to a spiritual practice, we will continue to perpetuate cycles of suffering in ourselves and in our world. Without knowing exactly what the results will be, we engage in meditation practice just for the sake of it. We choose to move in the direction of transformation and healing, knowing that we must let go of any preconceptions or ideas about the nature of transformation and healing.
Chapter 29, Stop Blaming Others. We can't make the external world become peaceful. We can only become peace. This is the only way. There is so much trauma and sadness in the world, so much suffering. We need to be willing to look at it and how we are responsible, how we contribute to this cycle. When we stop blaming others and begin looking deeply within ourselves, we can discover how suffering arises, how it is linked to violence, and how to stop the seemingly endless cycles of aggression.
This is chapter 93, How to End War. What I have come to understand is that I can't directly stop any of the many wars that are being fought around the world. But if I can wake up to the war inside me, if I can heal the inner violence, then I can bring an end to the fighting. This happens as I wake up to the nature of my suffering, the cause and conditions of my life, and begin to do things differently.